when I grabbed the camera, that blue heron was perched on my dock right there. Then when I came over to the door to film it, it flew off the dock and onto the bank there. Not sure why. But there it goes. There goes Tito. Tito scared him away. Oh, see that? He almost fell off the tree there. Not very graceful. And that wasn't very nice of Tito to scare him either. But it's cool. You know, they're animals. Tito just a little chihuahua. He likes to bark at anything that moves. Okay, fade to black. Messing around with this beat, I added a double beat to the end of the progression. So I go from double to single, like this. I'll go. sloppy wet dog in the house. Fade to black. Thought I'd finish up. I got a couple minutes on this tape. Wind is blowing out of the east, blowing west, duh. And of course, when that happens, the water gets blown from Lake Erie down the Toussaint River, and as you can see, it's coming up on the property line, and it can get much higher than this. See where my tractor sits there? Pretty good distance from the shore. It can and has gotten up that high. As you can see, it's quite a distance. Depends on how hard the wind blows. Determines how high the water gets. See those logs out there? Yesterday the water was 3 or 4 foot from those logs, and now you can see it's overtaken them. But it's okay. Like I said before, the higher the water gets, it brings all the trash, all the dead debris, the limbs and everything, brings it higher up onto the land, and then when the water recedes, it leaves all the junk, all the limbs for me to clean up and burn. So it has its benefits. So I'm gonna fade to black. Tito out there looking for bird seeds.